Aubrey wanted to see if there's a connection between the time a given exam takes place and the average score of this exam. She collected data about exams from the previous year. Plot the data in a scatter plot. And let's see, they give us a couple of rows here. This is the class. Then they give us the period of the day that the class happened. And then they give us the average score on an exam. And one could, we have to be a little careful with this study. Maybe there's some correlation depending on what subject is taught during what period. But let's just use her data, and at least just based on her data, see, definitely do what they're asking us, plot a scatter plot, and then see if there is any connection. So let's see, on the vertical, on the horizontal axis, we have period. And on this investigation, this exploration she's doing, she's trying to see, well, does the period of the day somehow drive average score? So that's why period is on the horizontal axis. And the thing that's driving is on the horizontal. The thing that's being driven is on the vertical. So let's plot each of these points. Period 1, average score 93. Period 1, average score 93, right over there. Period 6, 87. Period 6, 87. 80, oh, that's not the right place, and then we can move it if we want. 87, right over there. Period 2, 70. 2, period 2, 70. Period 4, 62. 4, and 62, right over there. Period 4 and 86, period 4, and again an 86, that's right over there. Period 1, 73, period 1, 73. Period 3, average score of 73 as well. Period 3, 73. Period 1, 80, average score of 80. So period 1, average score of 80. And then period 3, average score of 96. Period 3, average score of 96. So there we go. And it doesn't really seem like there's any obvious trend over here. So let's make sure that we got this right. And we did.